Kid having kids, right? Anyway, get somebody on. Your winner tonight's first five.